I stay at home with the kids, safe, because it's important to stay at home. I play all the time with the kids because I have 4 kids, and the time is important, especially now, and nothing. I hope everybody is safe, because the virus is dangerous, is a problem, and I have the example in Italy. In Italy, unfortunately, now is a disaster. I have a family in Italy, and nothing. I hope everything change fast. Everything, everybody is safe, because the virus is dangerous, and the situation is not simple.
Yeah, and certainly best wishes out to your family, man. Hope
Thank
that
you.
Everybody's going to get through this all right. I know that you've just joined the academy too, helping to coach the kids. You mentioned you got 4 kids of your own. How special has it been for you to be back working with the club and kind of helping the youth movement here in Orlando get going?
For me, it's a honor, because I love Orlando. I love Orlando City, the people is work with Orlando. I love the community. My family is happy here. Is love Orlando, and for me, work with for now with the academy is a honor. I am happy every day. I love this. Is a new job. Nothing for me is an amazing opportunity, because it's a starting amazing club with a lot of people is my friend, because it's a lot of people in the club is my friend. I'm happy. My objective is to help the little lion for arriving in the first team. The job is amazing, but it's not simple. It's not simple, but it's amazing. It's amazing. It's important everybody is a focus and work a lot for the future of the club, you know?
Yeah, I mean, I know that you've stayed in Orlando since you retired, correct?
Yeah, I retired.
But you didn't leave town, right? You stayed.
No. I live in Orlando now. I stay here. I live here, and the Orlando is my second house now.
Because I know, you played for the Italian national team, played for AC Milan, a legend at that club. What made Orlando such a special place for you to come to and eventually make your life here?
Because when I arrived here, I arrived in the club. It's a new club for me. Is a new soccer for me, and my family is a love Orlando, but for me the soccer here have amazing power, incredible power, and nothing. For now I prefer stay here, because for me it's a big opportunity. I repeat, I love the club. I love help the club, because the club is special. It's special because it's not a club. It's a family. It's a little family, no? And when you work with a family, everything is nice. Everything is amazing. And nothing. I prefer stay here for start the new career. And nothing. The soccer is particular, no? Because today I stay here, tomorrow I don't know. But for now, I prefer stay here and work here, because for me now stay here is amazing.
So there was a game that we want to kind of throw back to. It was one of my favorite games. I called the game on the radio. One of my favorite games was the 6-1 win against New England in late 2017. It came at a time for the club where I think a lot of people were looking for a pick-me-up, kind of like now. And this game was certainly that. New England got an early red card, but then you came out and scored the first goal of the game for the team. And it was kind of a funny goal, because Yoshi hits the free kick, and then it was probably an easy save, except you stuck your toe out and kind of clipped the ball a little bit, and it sneaks under the goalkeeper and in. When you throw back to that night, and it ended up being a 6-1 win, that goal, and you knew it right away. I can tell the way you celebrated. You knew it right away that it was your goal. What was that like for you? What made that such a special night for the club?
Because the result is important, but for me, for quality, tactically, for everything. Because for me, I played 2 years in Orlando, and for me, maybe with the New England and with the Montreal, when I played Drogba, is a two game, amazing game. Because in Montreal, win the same. But not for result, for quality, for technically, for it's amazing. Everybody's a play simple, a play amazing with the ball. For me, this is important. Not for result. The result, yes, 6-1 is amazing. But the New England have 10 people. But for me, In this is game, the New England have 11, 10, not 12 player is the same, because it's an amazing night. It's an amazing night. The team play amazing soccer with amazing quality, and I never look the Orlando play. With this is quality, tactically, power, everything in MLS, because I watch every game in MLS, and never I look this is a characteristic in for Orlando. But the score is simple. When is a free kick. I talk with Yoshi, because Yoshi have an incredible shot. He have an amazing shot. And in front of the first man, the guy is not arrived. Because when I tell Yoshi, when you start, shoot strong for same free, directly free kick. Because the keeper, normally, when the ball starts strong, is dangerous. It's dangerous. Especially when the first player broken the line in front of the first people in the wall. In the second wall, no, in the line. Okay, in front of the keeper. And when Yoshi is a start, I look Yoshi. And when they shoot, I start in front of the first man and touch a little bit the ball. Latch little bit. I score. I am happy because it's a score, my first score with Orlando. But I am happy for the game, because the game is incredible game. And thank you, Yoshi, for... for assist, because Yoshi have amazing quality, and after is a simple, no? When the player have incredible quality, I only touch as a score.
Antonio, hey man, thanks for talking to me today. I appreciate it. And
thank you too for calling me.
Yeah, of course. Stay safe, man, and best wishes to you and your family.
Thank you. Thank you. You too. Stay safe. And nothing. I hope everybody's safe. Come on, Lion. Always.
Absolutely, man. Thanks, Antonio. We'll see you.
Bye. Bye-bye. Have a good day. Bye-bye.